Chapter 49 is the finale to The Watch Thief. 5 years after Trebitch's death, his family must adjust to the past. Epilogue was a hard piece to write, but I settled on a fitting short story imbued with atmosphere, and I hope you like it. I want to say a thank you to my patrons, David Annette, Arslan Hyder Ali, John Robbins, Richard Barr, Phil Weir, Peter Duncan, Miguel Soero, Sean Duffield, Joan Carberry, Michael Daly, James Gumbel, Linda Harley, and Andrew Bolster. Thank you so much for listening.